Some aquatic biomes are ponds and lakes, streams and rivers, oceans and seas, wetlands, estuaries.
For ponds and lakes, we just hold our hands still, like the stillness of a pond. For streams and rivers, we just flow gently down. For oceans and seas, we have lots of waves. And then for wetlands, estuaries, you just turn your hand upside down to make the W for wetlands, and are the grass growing up in the wetlands.